ready to go out to the community, help the elderly, the vulnerable, and the less fortunate, and also the homeless. Something we do on a pretty much a daily basis now, due to the coronavirus.